Do you like red meat and are concerned? Do you want to know if it causes cancer? That's what I want to talk to you about today on the channel. Hi, this is Dr. Lucas Brazil. I have the largest YouTube channel in the world about trichology with over 108 million views. To bring information and tips about hair loss and aesthetics and health to the whole world, I create a version with videos in English. Welcome and enjoy. The International Cancer Research Institute released a survey saying that red meats were in the same risk factors group as cigarettes, and that mainly new agencies report that meat caused cancer just like smoking. But what happened was that the institute classified red meat in the same risk factor, but not that the risk factor does not mean that this is the same intensity. It means that it does have association, mainly with the rectal cancer, but not as strong as smoking. Besides, it did not ban meat ounce for a while. It only recommended eating less than 50 grams of meat per day. This means that if you eat a 100 gram steak one day, the next day the recommendation is not to eat red meat. Worse still for the meats considered processed, for example, ham, sausage, those meats that have gone through an industrial process and have a lot of sodium and many preservatives. Some people decide to not follow the recommendation because they think that science are constantly changing their minds, as happened with the eggs, which was condemned and is now is consecrated. There are some studies that are partially conclusive, and the lay press wants to make money, wants to sensationalize, and launches of the word already absolute truth. And that's not how science works. It's not overnight that you discover something that's 100%. To get an idea to prove that smoking caused cancer and killed it, it took 17 years. So science is going very slowly when it comes to very blunt things, which modify many protocols. In conclusion, yes, meat is the same risk factor as a cigarette, but not in the same proportion. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for staying till the end, and help this video to reach more people. Smash the like button, share with friends and family, and subscribe to receive every week new videos. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook. There's a lot of tips there too. If you'd like to know more about our products, check the description and visit our website at eclairworld.com. Thanks for watching. Here is Dr. Lucas Brazil. See you in the next videos.